What high school did you go to?
I attended Carver High School.
Why Carver High School?
Carver High School is in Columbia. Okay.
What brought you up here from Georgia?
I came here from Georgia because, like, I was in AAU basketball, and Coach Whip, she actually saw me playing in Tennessee, and from there, I was just
like, what was it like playing in high school?
It was fun. It was like a family.
Yeah. What's one of your favorite memories from?
Basketball will probably be making it second in region.
And what's it been like playing in the NBA?
It's been challenging playing at UMS, but it's also been fun.
What's been the challenge?
At one point of time, I was injured, so just recovering from my injury. And just learning as a freshman, you come in as a new player, it's just new rules, it's not the same as high school. Just like progressing and just learning.
During the time that you were injured, what were some things that you kind of made note of, put in mind to do or work on once you got injured?
Just one thing from being injured that I learned was to have more passion for me. Brought more heart. Like, seeing others play just made me want to play more.
You feel like you have that passion now?
Yes, I do. Probably not as much as I did when I first had my injury, but it's way more. My passion is better than before I got the injury.
Who's one of the funniest people on the team?
It's so many funny people on the team. I would have to probably say the whole team is funny, to be honest.
Okay. What's something that y'all do that's funny?
We do the dumbest. Like, we'll have staring contests. Yeah, we'll have staring contests. We'll just dance. Like, we'll just be acting silly and just dancing, making just comments at each other, just cracking jokes, just, you know.
Who usually wins the staring contest?
I won a lot to me, but.
You said you dance or whatnot. Who's one of the best dancers on the team?
The best dancer, I would have to say Amber. Amber is the dancer of the team.
Okay. Between you and Amber and dance off, who would win?
I mean, of course I'm gonna say myself. That's a challenge. If we're having a dance off, between me and Amber, it's me all day.
Who's the best cook on the team?
Shaka. I mean, we have a lot of newcomers. I haven't really seen them cook that much, but Shasha, she be taking it up.
What's your favorite dish that she
makes? I remember her cooking fried chicken. As a matter of fact, she's supposed to cook that today, so.
Okay, all right, make sure we get some. On the team, who's your favorite person to watch play?
My favorite person. I can't answer that. Like, it's different moves or just things that my teammates may do that I like, that I pick. And I can't really say one thing that a person does. It's different things from each player that I like.
Who plays with the most heart?
My first answer would be me, but I mean, everybody has heart.
You say that you feel like you have the most heart, what?
No, I'm not saying I have. I can't speak for everybody else. I don't know how they feel inside, so I can't say a specific person doesn't have more heart than me. No, I don't feel that. I think we all have heart.
Okay. What's something about a teammate's game that stands out?
Being a team player, that's the talent. I mean, your talent can show while being a team player.
Who are some people that inspire you?
I would say, as far as in this area, Coach Witt inspires me.
Why is that?
Coach Witt, she's very persistent. She sticks to her word. Whatever she says, she goes for it. She loves us, it's obvious. She cares about us, and like, she's just a great role model. When I'm older, that's who I aspire to be. I mean, along with my mom, of course.
What is it that you aspire to be?
A leader. I'm not sure exactly what I want to do yet. Exactly what I want to be, but I know I want to be a leader. So I'm feeling like that.